bless us, Negroes. Bless us, Negroes. Oh, like a voice in the wilderness, I have been trying my best just to teach mankind and save them from the storm. So let's see what's going on. I've been living by the word of God, telling mankind how to chat, using music as my rod, hoping they'll overstay, then mankind will live as one. Well, even if I'm one in a billion people, I will always be just a disciple. And even if I'm one trillion people, yes, I know that I triumph over evil. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have come to repair the way, teach the youths how to pray, and let them know that Yahweh rules and bring a better day. We should all just elevate. But like a farmer planting seeds amongst rocks and thorny weeds, some will fall on solid ground and some will not receive, and only few will believe. Well, even if I'm one in a billion people, I will always be just a disciple. And even if I'm one in a trillion people, yes, I know that good will conquer evil. Like Moses and Aaron, Isaac and Abraham, King David and Solomon, I and I will be strong. Yeah. Like a voice in the wilderness, I have been trying my best just to teach mankind and save them from the storm. And tell them what to go. Though I try every day and night just to live for Christ, it shines my light. Still mankind won't unite. All they do is fuss and fight. Well, even if I'm one in a billion people, I will still be Jack disciple. If I'm one in a trillion people, still I know that good will conquer evil. Oh Lord, now, oh blessed Negroes, go before us, blessed Negroes. Even if I'm one in a billion.